Delhi Art Gallery is not just the city's, but actually India's only commercial gallery which functions like an art institution. It has a huge collection of art, over 35,000 works of owned art, and that's what we use to run our exhibitions. The current exhibition that we are running is on Indian abstracts, which is part of a series that we have been doing on different genres. The idea is to introduce different genres as well as different collectives, movements, etc. So art from literally the late 18th and early 19th century onwards to the entire range of modernism is something that we own. So our spread is very extensive, and that's the kind of foundation that no other commercial gallery has.